place in a room not much bigger than the room you've spent most of your life in. A prison cell. Despite all of the advantages and privileges that you were given at birth, you have returned to prison again and again. More comfortable in chains than you are in freedom. Tonight, we will see how far you are willing to go to break those chains once and for all. Live or die, Troy. Make your choice.
This was the bomb. All he had to do was release himself from each of the chains. Walk out the door before it went off. All he had to do?
Ah!